It's a link. There it is, is it? First one down straight away. And it's Shinwari back in the thick of it.
And he's got it. Boom, boom. Has taken a wicket right on Spider Cam. Baz is still playing, though. Don't worry about that. But have a look at this.
Now, the fingers got up. Only the keeper appealed. And Brendan McCullum is going to get some feedback from Umar Akmal. It's missed the front pad. And it's hitting the wickets. It's hitting. So the review stays with the umpire.
You are on screen, stay with your original decision. Out. Out.
Oh, he's gone. He has gone. Umar Akmal fails. He's come dancing down the pitch. And Shahid Afridi is too clever. He's too good for that.
Connection and well caught. The standard of catching the Pakistan Super League has been outstanding. And there's another one. And a good bouncer, not controlled that stroke. And he's picked up a wicket. Another good catch down a fine leg. Good piece of bowling from the big quick. And a good catch from his fellow fast bowling cartel member.
Oh, you're joking! You are kidding me! Denley has gone horizontal and plucked out a ripper!
There it is, he's cleaning him up. That's why he's so good. Full and straight and too quick for Yasir Shah. 8-1 down.
Short and spliced. Is it out? You betcha. Couldn't bowl. Shinwari was never going to drop that opportunity. And it's the ninth nail in the coffin. There it is. As easy as you like. Mustafa Zia has succumbed to a tricky little slow ball by Tamar Mills. Karachi looking strong. Karachi Kings consolidate their place at the top of the HBL PSL